back a day, let the tears fall free for the pretty little flower and her great oak tree. Sing hey, back a day, sing hey, back a day, sing hey, back a day, let the tears fall free for the pretty little flower and her great oak tree.
Show you that the curse under which they committed their crimes contained a fallacy, and so is null and void. A Ben-Natan of Ruddygore can live forever.
That boy! Try the stake to his heart!
Yes! He commits a crime a day, but to refuse to commit his daily crime is tantamount to suicide. But suicide is itself a crime, and so, by not committing a crime, the curse is fulfilled, and I am free!
Rose, when you believed I was a simple farmer, I believe you loved me.
Oh, madly, passionately.
But since I am not a bad baronet after all, how would you love me then?
Passionately, madly.
As before?
Why, of course.
My darling.
Here I say, belay.
Oh, sir, belay if absolutely necessary.
Belay, certainly not.
When a man has been a naughty baronet and expresses deep repentance and regret, you should help him if you're able, like the mousey in the fable. That's the teaching of my book of etiquette.
That's the teaching of my book of etiquette.
Having been a wicked baronet a week, once again a modest livelihood I seek. Agricultural employment is to me a keen enjoyment, for I'm naturally diffident and meek.
For he's naturally diffident and meek.
If you ask me why I do not pipe my eye, like an honest British sailor, I reply that with Zorah for my missus, there'll be bread and cheese and kisses, which is just the sort of freshness I enjoy.
Which is just the sort of freshness he enjoy.
Prompted by a keen desire to evoke all the blessed calm of that morning's yoke, we will toddle off tomorrow from the scene of sin and sorrow for to settle in the town of Basingstoke.
Prompted by a keen desire to evoke all the blessed call of matrimony's yoke, they will tell about tomorrow from the sea of sin and sorrow, for to settle in the town of Basingstoke, for to settle in the town of Basingstoke, they will tell.